Hi, I'm Charmaine Emerson, and I've just visited your milk booth and found out that, guess what? I'm not getting enough milk. I have to tell you that I had a rough idea. I didn't know it was that high a percentage, but I have seen the ads on television. Well, I've learned that actually it's not that hard for me to get the proper amount that I need. Roughly this each size of an eraser. I think I could do that. 2 cups of milk a day, that would be hard for me, but I guess if I get it from yogurt, it's not that difficult. Actually, no, I didn't know that. I just learned that when I came to the booth. And in fact, I would have thought the opposite in terms of colon cancer. I would have thought the more dairy you have, that would cause more blockage. So that was something I learned. I would say that, I'm a mother of three, so my kids drink a lot of milk, and it's just something that I do for them all the time. For me as an adult, I don't get enough dairy, and I would say that I would definitely increase my consumption. Chocolate milk? Not so bad. And actually a surprising fact that it didn't have a lot of sugar in it, so that's changed my mindset.